It cringes in response to your sunny vision and reveals its own home, a humid cove filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Duergar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle. This circle does not welcome me. But I have heard the song. You mean to cleanse the Duergar rot. I mean to join you. I am the danger, and I am the cure. They erased my people. I will erase theirs. Remain in the Underdark, and I will follow. We cleanse the rot together.
We're attracting too much attention.
Thank you. end.
Keeping the old turnip.
Flesh reach into memory.
It cringed.
With this much, I am in death. Your foe remain.
take you. Such depth to the shadows. I don't care what others say about the Underdark. It's beautiful down here.
I've spent long enough in the dark. It gets
old. The camp looks abandoned. Creatures live in waters this dark.
Looks like you let that rot flower get in your head. My axe will fix that for you in no time.
This pride I bear. Kaiko Tei!
Shadows. I don't care what others say about the Underdark. It's beautiful down
a
here.
A camp. Looks
I've
abandoned.
I've been long enough in the dark.
It gets old.
Like you let that rot flower get in your head.
Go. reluctant to observe.
From the dark, the mighty circle rise.
My song will fill the grotto. Death to her. The grotto may sustain but one sovereign. In the age of Glut, there may be no spore. Eliminate the other sovereign. A fate it has earned. My circle long suffered while the Duergar flourished. I send spore for help, yet it cowered in the grotto and let my people be slaughtered. Choose, soul mind. Help me draw a mighty circle and reap the reward, or protect the precious poltroon as it waits for the circle of Glut to devour it whole. You shall never again know home.
Yeah. Sleep soon. I may just get a tad malcontent.
Creatures live in waters this dark.
Thank you. research point.
No peace.
It greets you with a harrowing elegy, cheerless as the new moon. The music shifts, still melancholic, but now streaked with hope.
Do you hear a new harmony? Serenity. I name you Peace Bringer.
Fragrant spores waft through the air. Your heart swells with bliss with your every breath.
Freely you have given to us. Freely you may take. Follow the one we call Brule. Promised treasure awaits you.
Might be enough to cover rent.
Thank you.
What's keeping the old turnip?
Hands off that.
A vessel wobbles on the lake's murky waters.
Evening. What are you doing on Gek's raft? Where's Gek? Who are you?
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
What a load of rotate shite. No way a mushroom killed Gek.
Get her, fellas!
Thank you.
A vessel wobbles on the...
Tiefling! What are you doing on Gek's raft? Where's Gek? Who are you?
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Damn. The sergeant will be pissed about our boots.
Come on. Let's get you to shore. You're the one telling the sergeant what happened. The rest of you keep patrolling. I'll be heading back with this one.
You continue forward in silence until the lights of a camp twinkle through the murk. As you cross the dark water, you remember your capture and infection, your harrowing escape from hell, and the constant threat of becoming a mind flayer yourself. Your search for a healer brought you to a druid's grove and the refugees sheltering there. You remember their gratitude when you stood by them. One evening, a devil came courting, insisting that a cure was impossible. He said he'd come again, soon enough. Your reverie is interrupted by an underground fortress appearing in front of you. The symbol of the absolute is clear, even in the dark. You need answers. What game are the Mind Flayers playing? Is there even a cure? What are they doing at Moonrise Towers? And why are they looking for you? Amid this flurry of questions, you feel something else deep inside you. A hunger, a lust for blood. Soon.
Alright, so, I want you to clean up all of this, okay? Gargoyle with a good curse over there. Explosive. And then, over the... Oh, I'm sorry. This is the end of the early access content. We are still under development behind me here, so you can't go through. But, congratulations, very well done on getting here. And in the name of everybody at Larian Studios, I would like to thank you for supporting us in early access. Now, we take community feedback very seriously, so I would like to invite you to go to our community forums or go to the review pages on the store where you bought the game and let us know what you thought of your experience so that we can learn from it and use it to improve the game.
Hey, quit your yapping. Let's get going.
All right, so I gotta go back together with this man here, continue to develop the game, but see you soon, because we'll have much more content for you as we continue to integrate feedback and support. Yeah. You want to sing the song, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's do it. Row, row, row your boat gently down the lane.